deep psychological facts about women, relationships, and human behavior. Studies indicate significant diversity in the appearance of vulvas among individuals, including variations in size, shape, color, and texture. Despite these differences, most vaginas share common anatomical features such as the vaginal canal, clitoris, labia majora and minora, and the urethral opening. Research shows that a decline in sexual activity within relationships can be influenced by various factors, including changes in physical health, emotional intimacy, and communication breakdowns. A significant drop in sexual desire towards your partner could indicate underlying compatibility issues in the relationship that should be addressed. Couples who are unable to communicate openly about sexual intercourse after the age of 60 may experience a decline in sexual activity due to unresolved issues or discomfort. Adopting a healthy lifestyle, which includes consuming nutritious foods and engaging in regular exercise, can positively impact one's intimate life. These lifestyle choices promote overall physical fitness, hormonal balance, and sexual vitality, leading to improved sexual function and satisfaction. The vaginal walls feature grooves formed by folds, allowing for continuous stretching and accommodation of various sizes during sexual activity. A study conducted in 2018 on older adults found that about 60% of participants valued more nuanced forms of sexual intimacy and closeness. The study highlighted that, as people age, the quality of sexual interactions becomes more important than the frequency of sexual activity. Another study conducted in 2019 found that older adults who engage in frequent sexual activity may experience lower rates of chronic illnesses, such as cancer, coronary heart disease, and other age-related conditions. This highlights the potential health benefits of maintaining an active sex life in later years. Maintaining sexual activity is essential for preserving genital health, particularly as one ages beyond 40. Regular engagement can help sustain sexual function and overall well-being into later life stages. Sexual activity often shifts away from intercourse and becomes more centered on foreplay as individuals age, contributing to highly satisfying sexual experiences, particularly for women. Many women may start avoiding sexual activity after the age of 60 due to discomfort or pain associated with age-related changes in their bodies. Changing sexual positions and using over-the-counter lubrication or vaginal moisturizers can help individuals over the age of 60 maintain sexual enjoyment by addressing potential challenges such as vaginal dryness and discomfort. According to studies, while resuming sexual activity after a prolonged period of abstinence is generally safe, extended abstinence can lead to more painful encounters due to decreased vaginal elasticity or penile rigidity. Regular sexual activity helps maintain sexual health and function over time. Female orgasm can be categorized into G-spot, vaginal, and clitoral orgasms, with some women capable of experiencing multiple orgasms. It's important not to place excessive pressure on every sexual encounter to result in an orgasm. Focusing solely on achieving orgasm can detract from the overall enjoyment and intimacy of the experience. According to a study conducted in 2019, older adults who maintained sexual activity reported a higher quality of life and an enhanced sense of well-being. This correlation underscores the positive impact of sexual engagement on overall satisfaction and happiness in later life stages. Many men identify the underside of the glands and the underside of the shaft of the penis as the most sensitive areas for sexual pleasure. After experiencing an orgasm, men enter a refractory period during which they are unable to have another orgasm. This recovery phase varies in length and can range from minutes to hours. Standing sexual positions may be more comfortable for older adults than those requiring hands and knees, accommodating physical limitations and discomfort. Research indicates that placing a pillow under the back during the missionary position can enhance comfort and reduce strain, making the sexual experience more enjoyable and sustainable. On average, an unaroused vagina typically measures about 2.5 to 3.0 centimeters in width and approximately 3.5 centimeters in length. These measurements represent the average dimensions of the vaginal canal when not sexually aroused. The vagina is equipped with highly elastic muscular walls that allow it to stretch considerably. During childbirth, these muscles can expand by up to 200% of their original size to accommodate the passage of a baby. The size and appearance of vaginal lips do not indicate the number of sexual partners a person has had. Vaginas vary in shape and size due to genetics and development, and misconceptions about appearance and sexual activity can reinforce harmful stereotypes. Studies suggest that women are generally better at multitasking, reflecting their ability to efficiently manage multiple tasks at once. After age 40, and especially after 60, the adage, use it or lose it, applies to sexual function. Engaging in regular sexual activity helps maintain sexual health and satisfaction as we age. Research suggests that purchasing a vibrator for a woman over the age of 50, especially if she does not already own one, can significantly enhance her sexual experience. It can lead to increased sexual satisfaction for both her and her partner by providing additional stimulation and variety. Sexual toys can be highly effective in addressing a range of sexual issues, from enhancing individual pleasure to improving intimacy between partners. They offer a way to explore new sensations, address specific sexual needs, and foster deeper connections within relationships. Orgasms during dreams, also known as sleep orgasms or nocturnal orgasms, can indeed occur in both men and women. These experiences typically happen during the rapid eye movement stage of sleep, which is when most dreaming occurs. Depression can sometimes be experienced by women even when they are aroused or engaged in acts of love, highlighting the complex interaction between emotional well-being and physical intimacy. Women who are interested in a man may exhibit subtle behaviors, such as casually positioning themselves closer to him compared to others in social settings. Women generally spend between 15 to 20 minutes each morning selecting their outfit, highlighting how significant their appearance is to them. Individuals often believe their negative opinions about others to be objective, unrelated to their own self-esteem. People may think that their critical views of others are unbiased, but these opinions can actually be influenced by their own self-esteem levels. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step, highlighting the significance of taking that initial action toward achieving any long-term goal. If you are alone for an extended period, you may eventually become accustomed to loneliness, demonstrating how human emotions can adapt over time. There's no reward for enduring negative relationships. It's important to prioritize your well-being and surround yourself with positive, supportive individuals. Every failure is an opportunity to learn and grow. Embracing setbacks as part of the journey to success can help you develop resilience and ultimately achieve your goals. Kindness is a valuable trait, but it's important to set boundaries to protect yourself from being exploited. Balancing compassion with assertiveness ensures healthy and respectful relationships. Personal happiness and self-acceptance are crucial for a healthy and fulfilling relationship. Relying on a partner for your happiness can lead to dependency and dissatisfaction. Personal development and self-improvement can lead to greater long-term success and fulfillment than just focusing on a job. Investing in yourself can yield substantial rewards. Parents often provide unwavering support and love. Recognizing their importance and reciprocating their care and support is crucial for maintaining strong family bonds. If you found this video informative, please take a moment to share it with your friends and family, and don't forget to share your thoughts in the comment section below. If you have made it this far, comment below with the word 100% to confirm that you have received the knowledge from this video. For more interesting topics like this, also make sure you watch the recommended video that you see on the screen right now. Until next time, stay safe and awesome. Thanks for watching.